when they have been tested, the statute of limitation has already run. We've been able to prosecute some of the cases across America where, when the suspect was identified. So I want to say thank you to our congressional leadership in Washington, D.C. for pushing this effort to finally put in place what may be early next year, commencement of activities to begin the testing of the 400,000 untested rape kits across America. Thank you.
Thank you, Councilmember, and I will agree with you.